driving himself home in an electric Audi. The heir to the throne departs London's largest private hospital after being by his wife's bedside. Their diaries cleared of official engagements, Kate is facing a fortnight in hospital after planned abdominal surgery. The 42-year-old princess is said to be doing well. The only working royal today, Queen Camilla.
Good morning, Your Majesty.
In a frosty Aberdeen, queried about her husband's health.
Okay. How is His Majesty?
He's fine, thank you very much.
Thank
Looking
you.
Looking forward to getting back to work.
The King is in residence at Burkle, his Scottish home close to Balmoral. He'll undergo a procedure next week, treatment for an enlarged prostate. The revelation of his diagnosis having an impact, causing a 1,000% increase in hits on the UK Health Service's advice webpage for the condition. With three of the most senior royals now out of action, the slimmed-down monarchy is particularly slim. Princess Anne and Prince Edward, the most likely to be called upon to step in. With Princes Andrew and Harry unavailable for duty, the Queen soldiering on. In London, Hewitt Feld, 7 News.